some of your replies, so if you're, and let me see if I can't. Can you see that a little better?
Yeah.
Okay, so these are some of your replies. So Austin started by saying the shot around the world, but his first response to me also, he told me right here was, I'm getting more detail. So ignore that reply, I'm gonna send a new one, right? Okay? Sammy, you told me French Indian War, shot heard around the world, I need more detail, right? And there's a list on page 95, so I need, there are several events, okay? And I'm getting the same thing from Jose and Elvis, okay? Now, Elvis, you said the French and Indian War, they were fighting over control of the Ohio River Valley. Are you going to give me another event? Okay, how many other events are there? They're on page 95, how many? Seven more, right? There's eight total. So make sure you're replying. You can either do a whole list, right? Or do one at a time and give me a little detail. French and Indian War, one or two sentences, right? Then you have the Proclamation of 1763, one or two sentences, okay? So, as you can see, I am looking, and I will be looking at your replies. Now, look at this reply right here. It says, these are the events of the American Revolution starting with the French and Indian War. That was the British and French and Indian War. The British won the proclamation, and then it says the proclamation, the Sugar Act, the Stamp Act. Okay, this led to expensive products, the Townsend Act, the Boston Massacre, Boston Tea Party, and finished with the Intolerable Act. So you see how he got all these acts together and started giving me a list. So now what Eliud is going to do is going to tell me, describe each one of those. Okay, so he's going to break down his post and give me more. Isn't that right, Eliud? Yes, sir. Good job. Okay, now look at Clarissa. She said, these are the events that led to the Revolutionary War, and she gave me a list. Nothing wrong with it, right? Look. French and Indian War, these are it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now, what can we do to give me more detail?
Explain,
right? So maybe on her next post, she's going to give me just the French and Indian War with a little detail. The proclamation with a little detail, right? One or two sentences, and then boom, boom, and just give me the answer, okay? All right. Does everyone understand so far?
Yes.
Okay, so just so you know that they are here, and you can also see what other people are posting so that you get ideas as to how you're going to reply, okay? So I need to see you working. I want to see you. Okay? Brandon, how are we doing, sir?
Good.
Pretty good. All right, well, how many have you posted so far?